think you so smart, but see how I take a whole sector just for me. None for you. Smart. Smart me. Yes.
Easily. The old blood flows within me, deathless.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Till next time, friend.
Thank you.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
Sector, my rules, your money, my money.
Later.
A distant colony has been under fire from the Queen's fortress for days. Destroy the Queen's experimental Navar cannon and send the Grineer a message. The fortress entrance is heavily reinforced. You'll need that multicoil to destroy the gates. Right now, the Navar cannon is just a menace, but once the Grineer switch to tectonic munitions, it will become capable of obliterating colonies in a single shot.
Ah!
Plant the multicoil on the doors. The multicoil is superheating the locking mechanism. Defend it from attack. Gates are down. Get to the Navar cannon. The Grimir know we're here for the cannon. They're priming one last shot with a tectonic round that is capable of destroying the colony in one hit. Do not let that happen. cannon is priming for a tectonic shot. Hurry, disable the cannon systems before it fires. The Grineer are no longer in control of their cannon. Now it's time to turn their weapon back on them. Head to the control center. The command center controls the Navar cannon's telemetry systems. Use it to take out that galleon. This is the command center. You'll need to locate all three of the telemetry keys. Insert that telemetry key into the console. That's the first key. You found a key. Take it to the console. Good. One more to go. Insert that telemetry key into the console. Triangulation. Protect the console while I reprogram the cannon's telemetry. Cannon's telemetry has been reconfigured. Return to the cannon and pull the trigger. Direct hit. The galleon has been obliterated. Now return to the telemetry system and make sure the cannon stays silent. targeting mechanism is out of commission. The cannon is useless now. The Grineer will think long and hard before trying to use this weapon again.
So certain you were. So safe. You will not be remembered.
Thank you.
Tenno draws closer. Soon the blood shall kill what it hates.